好，邊個可以做呢個 protectionist 嘅 measure 咧？咁 protectionist 嘅目的就係限制咗貿易之後咧，就扶植本土工業啊嘛。咁一定有啲競爭者喺度，咁睇睇邊個係先。咁啊，第一啦，政府俾 subsidy 先係 local 嘅 industry，佢咧就係同啲 import 嘅 product compete。哇，呢個好似係直接係答案添啦，已經。咁啊，後邊嗰三個點解唔啱咧？咁啊，睇下第二個先。Government 咧 impose 啲 sales tax 咧 on both local 同埋 import。即係大家都有咁樣，我冇保護，即係冇令到本土工業有優勢啦，咁唔會啦。咁啊 C 啦，啊 forbid 咁啲乜嘢咧 ？Sales of can C 嘅位啫，咁唔俾食煙咧，咁呢個純粹係健康考慮啊，同保護主義冇關係噶啦。咁啊 D 啦嚇，政府咧就 ban 咗一啲嘅 trade 象牙嘅貿易咧，support 個 international issue 咁啊，即係大家保護大象啫，咁啊就唔係為咗限制工業，即係唔係限制入口保護本土工業嘅。